What's that sound? Sounds like a kid being choked. I've got another... We dare press this. Last time something bad happened, right? Oh, we got dropped down where? That's where we've been already. Alright, never mind. We might get trapped down here. That might be a way up if we get stuck or something. Maybe the stairway gets sealed off, because I don't know what reason they'd have to put that in there otherwise. Oh, so when we came down here, yeah, there were two ways to go. And this is the other way. Saving again. This is mostly for the map, guys, just so... Half of it's for the map, and half of it's for, well... In case you go for something, get level drained. Oh, we go down even further. What about this other way? Plus, I can still hear them, so that, maybe we're hearing them from another floor, though. It's possible. Ah, from here. We haven't gone this way yet. That goes up. Run away. Ah, no. I am not doing it. We didn't hit. We didn't get a chance to do anything. Yeah, she's the same. We need to actually hit with the arrow. 6 to 2. He's the same. What's the purpose of these empty rooms? I guess to give us experience, but we're not letting it do so, are we? Okay, so we got stairs that going down, and we have stairs going up. So I'm guessing, if I remember right, these stairs are going down. He's going up. I don't know what about these two areas. That's down the other way. Maybe these are ways we can't go? I mean, I could backtrack, or I could just see what's down these stairs. Let's see what's down the stairs. Or up the stairs, rather. What be up here? More danger? Not hearing monsters. Door. Door. Solid walls. What was that noise. Oh! What's that? I shot it. One of them, anyway. Check it now. No change. I might not have damaged that. I might have missed. I'm not gonna, you know, spar with them. Oh! God damn it. Ah! Lost experience. Huh. Wait, so I haven't been here then. Or have I? That goes up. That links up with where I were. Oops. This is a different area than we were at. Hold up, hold up, hold up. You know, I might, I guess I should be keeping track of Delmare, because he's the one hitting. Door closed again? Oh, because all of a sudden you guys are there. Boom. Oh, crap. So more stairs up. Let's take a quick inventory of our stats. All right, 18 strength, level 10, 22 level 10, 10, 12. Eight and eight. Alright, we look good. My God. So we're going up now. We have another bless. Here we go. That's where we were. Alright. So that goes up. Ugh. 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 trapped by these freaking things. That's okay. Oh, really? Where the hell are you guys coming from? Oh crap, now they all come out of nowhere? So they weren't what poisoned us in the first place. It was the trap in the room. Yeah. That's annoying, really. Why'd they come out of nowhere? Protection from evil, no! 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 Click the wrong thing, no! Don't have them just continuously spawn like that. I don't like that crap. They really just appear out of nowhere. Let's go up. We got trash here. Save game. I think there's an area that we haven't been though since we restored the save. No, maybe not. Yeah, I don't see where we could have missed going. Right. We did. There were two doors. And an empty... Yeah, so these were the two doors. Okay. That's the problem. When you restore, the map stays explored to that area, so... I don't know if there's a way to change that. I'm not overly familiar with this map program, just enough to work it. Fear. I don't think it's going to work on undead. Haste, fear. These are not offensive spells. Raise dead. Hell yes. Use her raise dead. I don't think she has the ability to cast it, but she has scrolls, which is just as good. Okay, saving again because we're here. Does that hurt us if we walk over it? Have this ready. Pit. The spirit moves in mysterious ways. They look like the pit moved. Oh, didn't want to do that. The pit's moving. Right, now it didn't move. Leap of faith? Well, the pit's behind us now. We fell. Oh, in a new area. These drawers are closed. That brings us back up, obviously. I'm just saving my progress on the map here. Where are we now? Back at the beginning of all this. Am I supposed to throw something at that point? I don't know what to do about it. Maybe we have to move back. Okay. We done did it. That wasn't that hard. Of course, what's through here may be incredibly difficult. What? Hold up. I missed that. I missed that. I clicked. I want to read it. Buster will cheat and get ready. I wonder if, if he is the undead. Boss? We got the boss. As you step into the chamber, the spirit of a fallen warrior materializes before you. Raising his sword, the ghost booms, "Guards! Guards! We have intruders!" Okay, we have an option to maybe talk to him, though, so it's good. I'm glad I restored that. Okay. Who are you? What are you? What guards? We don't see anyone else here. What's going on here? Who are you? I am Fflar, captain of Myth Drannor's army. We are gathering together to make our last stand against the unholy beasts from the Shadow Realm. The Army of Shadows launched a sneak attack and took the city by surprise. I was put in command. My bravest and strongest warriors have stayed behind for the final battle. Enough talk. Guards! You reply, "We're sorry to inform you that something dreadful has happened. You were killed in a last stand and buried here in this warrior's tomb. Your soldiers fell on that day, as did a good number of other warriors. That's why your guards have not come to your aid now." Is he more translucent than before? We always look like that. "I'm not dead. I can't be. This isn't fair. I am a brave warrior. I serve my king faithfully. I didn't deserve to die a failure. I refuse to believe you. What proof have you that I'm dead?" "Well, you are, after all, transparent. That should be a subtle clue. What other proof do you need?" That's Amethyst speaking at that point, definitely. "Enough of these games. You're probably evil spies from the other side. You must pay for your lies. You must pay the dearest of prices. You must pay with your lives." I don't want to fight you, guy. I wonder if there's some other option. Restore. Who are you? What are you? I am Fflar, captain of Myth Drannor's army. You must surrender your arms to the guards, and then we will talk about what you are doing here. Okay. Both options aren't agreeing with surrendering arms to the guards. Were you hit on the head or something? What's wrong with you? Nothing is wrong with me, aside from the fact that the lives of many brave warriors rest in my hands. The army of doom is upon us, and I have to lead the stand. And no, I wasn't hit on the head. Just who are you, anyway? We are heroes from Waterdeep, you begin. We were sent forth to investigate the evil in this land. There is no army of doom. There are no other warriors here. The evil invaded this place long ago, and was successful in keeping control of it. There will be no final stand. It's over for you. Indeed, you did fall in that last battle, we insist. You succeeded in killing many of the enemy soldiers. You died a hero. That is why you were buried in this warrior's tomb. No one disputes the valor of your deeds. As for hardcore proof of your demise, we don't have any. But believe us, you are dead. What about the transparent thing? Seems to be we're treating him a little better. Even though that option was kind of rude. But I will no longer entertain your lies. If I am truly dead, then you will join me. Now. Oh, brother. I just want to see all the options. We aren't going to surrender to a ghost. Ghost? What are you talking about? You have to die to become a ghost. I am very much alive. There is an impending battle. People's lives are at stake. I can't be dead. Impossible. What kind of treacherous game is this? What proof do you have of my death? Transparent. With your lives. There's no sub. Yeah, there's no sub menu for that. What guards? We don't see anyone else here. My personal guard, of course. We are gathering for our last stand against our unholy enemies. The ghost glances angrily about. Guards, where are you? We're sorry to inform you that something as dreadful has happened. You were killed in the last stand and buried here in this warrior's tomb, etc. Alright. I can't help but think that maybe we're supposed to gather something, we're supposed to finish this tomb and come here last? I don't know. Apparently there's another way out of there as well? Now can I get past the pit? Alright. Got it ready. Oh, stairs down. We're stuck. Wait. Oh, that's not good. I don't want that to be happening. It takes us forever just to turn. Yeah, it's death there. That's pure death. I suppose we can clean that up with a spell or something. And I'm guessing the spirits and stuff are... or the shadows and... the... oh, are they whites? Maybe they're whites, not wraiths. I don't even know. I'm guessing they're completely unaffected and they're just gonna walk or float right over it. Yeah, that's death. So it stares down, yeah, duh, we've already been there. So I hit it. We have to kill it. We have to kill it without doing turn undead, and that's probably not gonna happen, because I'm not gonna let them drain levels, so they're probably gonna gain hardly any experience here. Yeah, they just continually spawn. Oh, you kidding me? Oh, Jesus. Your drawers should be closed. My God. Let us out. It's an endless spawning room. Check levels. Hold on. We look good. All right. I'll try to remember where he is. This one. Oh. There's a little unexplored. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Rod orb. Okay. That's another thing to plug into here. Trying to look to see if there's anything else unexplored. We could plug that in, but I don't see the sense of doing that. Might as well just wait till we have them all. We have this little area here, which is blocked by this the wall of force. I'm thinking you plug in all the rods, maybe the wall of force or whatever, the crystal thing, crystal wall goes away. And I think this goes upstairs. Just checking our food levels. Maybe we do need to go through. Oh, those are the two areas with the. We really have no other choice. I'll go kill Captain Fflar again. I mean, we have options to talk to him, which makes me think that if we do a certain thing, we'll get a new option open up, or he'll believe us or something. We're gonna get killed. We're gonna get killed horribly in that area. Should we just run through? Yes. I wonder if there's something we can use to break that up. Bless just goes on ourselves. Or detect magic, maybe? No, I don't want to quit the game. That just detects our magic. Alright.